Okay, for this variation of the L raise, I'm going to create some space with my legs here. That way my arm can get through them, and I'm going to do one side at a time here. Here having the left, the right arm on the side and the left arm in front. And then I'm going to switch and do about 5 to 10 on each side, and then just switch back and forth. One arm in front, one arm to the side, only going up to shoulder level, arms nice and straight.